It's just going out now. Well, that was Beulah Saunders. Okay. But she knew my wife very well. I'm thinking, she gave
us the dinner.
That's right. Well, I could take it up to Beulah's house then, couldn't I? Because I know where she lives.
Well, I don't really see anybody there. But...
no.
No, there isn't. She...
comes the Avon Spirit coming into Lunenburg Harbor, October 26, 1998.
Boy, isn't that beautiful.
No, my wave.
Oh, there's a little picture.
Oh, yeah. Oh.
He's beautiful.
Did you wave?
Yeah, waved the all way back.
Did they? Well, here she's going to stay for the winter. And behind this, I think I'll put on Wayne Warrenstead's On the Road Again. It's a very nice piece of tape.
Now, I see that boat's all put together, Lord. Yeah.
Well, Heisler's would have done a little better job.
No doubt. We'll let him think that
anyway. Right.
Well, George, how are you?
All right.
Yeah, that is really
good. Heated on a boat,
gentlemen.
Sir, I'm sorry there's no smoking allowed in the water.
Yeah.
Last one, director. That's right.